live all broken down to bits. And it's exciting times like this.